It's like the market has spoken, right? Like a lot of people want touchscreen phones that browse the internet very well. And seems like BlackBerry just couldn't create a phone that fit that demand.